A mother and daughter in Queens are struggling to find new homes for their for most of their 100 cats. I did say 100, or they'll all be evicted. Barbara and Melanie Neer live with their cats in their studio apartment in Elmhurst. There's no city law against that, but their landlord says they've become a public nuisance, and it's threatening to end their lease. If you're interested in adopting a cat, you can call the numbers you see on your screen right there.